I don't know where, but I think we'll have to leave. My husband went out to buy diapers for our daughter, who has autism. The police stopped him, took his phone and what he had bought. They also told him they would come back for his phone because he refused to hand it over. I don't know where, but I think we'll have to leave. I want my daughter to grow up somewhere. I don't know. Normal? Hagamos eco de lo que está pasando en Venezuela.